Earlier there was a proposal to get more villages into municipalities or something, nothing about it.
What I had said about, there are some villages which are shown as census towns. By the census of, by the census of India. What they do is that, after crossing certain population, they become urban areas. So now it is for the panchayats to decide whether they should become municipalities or not. Or the government should take a decision based on the request of the panchayats or by popular opinion of the people of the panchayat. If they don't want to become municipalities, it's okay.
कसे कितले
पंचायत
मुरमुरी था कलंगू था माजकतान अलीगांव हाँ पंचायत यहाँ दियो देर गुड है सेंसेस टाउन्स
कितने नवे म्युनिसिपैलिटीज आप पहुंचोगे
हाँ आई कैन नॉट एक्जेक्टली टेल यू
अबाउट 20,000
इट शुड बी अराउंड इट
तो नवे म्युनिसिपैलिटी आप पहुंच जाएगा तो कितने मर्ज आप पहुंचोगे दूसरे म्युनिसिपैलिटी
आई करिया था लाइक ओरवरी यू कैन से
There are panchayats, four and merged corona, one municipality. Why am I saying that? It can be done. My merging, it can be done also. But if they oppose, then? No, no, there was a proposal. They were the discussion on that. No, no, discussion was that they're eligible to become municipalities.
Was there a proposal from the government
no, no.
about them?
No, no, no,
there was
no
discussion.
No proposal.
The only thing I had said was they are eligible to become municipalities, provided they agree.